Coach Bill Renner. I'd like to give you a tip and a drill sequence that will help you become a better kicker. It's really important that when you start to train yourself as a kicker, that you train without the ball. The reason being is that if your body and your posture is not balanced, and your shoulders tilt left, right, forward, backward, then you're making a different swing every time. Your leg swing path is different every time. So you're not going to contact the ball in the same place. Thus, you're going to see balls that go left, right, maybe low, and they all go in all different directions. And that's not a result of your ability as much as it is your inability to hold yourself stable. So training without the ball and learning to train your body in the correct posture so that you can make a consistent swing is the most important thing to start with. Take a look at this video sequence that I have that demonstrates the training routine that I use to start training kickers. And you'll see that this sequence will help you control your body. If you'd like to know more about how to coach this sequence or how to do this sequence, feel free to give me shoot me an email and let me know. Or perhaps you want an online lesson or individual instruction. I'd be glad to help you either way.
Good. Good.